He's our first defender up. This is Aaron Kane, Chester.
Make sure to get those scores locked in.
The scores are in. Your score for Chester is
Solid run there by Bryce Kenny. Great clips. Mohawk Warrior showing off his skills here in Monster Jam Freestyle. Ending off there with that backflip. But even prior to that, take a look up at the video board. Throwing it down with some big air, a slap wheelie in there, and some solid moves. Getting around all the obstacles here on our track. So make sure to get your scores in. Will Bryce Kenny take his second competition win here in Detroit?
Scores are in. Take a look at the video board for your scores. For Bryce getting the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior, the score to be from Jester, a 5.441. And your score for the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior is... Jamie Carter in Overboard. Clock with that backflip there at the impact. Unfortunately, just not able to land it and stay upright, but still a solid flip there. Take a look up at the video board at our Blue to the Action replay to see some more of the big air that Jamie Gardner and Overboard were getting here in his run in Monster Jam Freestyle. Your scores are locked. Time to take a look. Some big risk. Will we see a big reward here? Score beat from the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior, 8.537. And your score for Overboard is... Coming up next, this is Tom LeDuc, Blue Thunder.
Thank you.
Top of Duke and Blue Thunder giving it his all here in Monster Jam Freestyle. First one here tonight to land the backflip. Also throwing it down with some big air. Unfortunately, Nair just gives them a little bit too much. Ends up upside down, but a killer run here by Top of Duke and Blue Thunder. Make sure to get your scores in. We just a couple seconds left.
Scores are in. Your score to beat right now, still from the Great Lakes Mohawk Warrior, Bryce Kenny. And that is an 8.537. And your score for Tall the Duke and Blue Thunder is... Sure to get those scores in at judgeszone.com. The fireworks were going there for Nick Pagliarulo and Kraken. Right there on the boom to the action replay. The score to beat right now from Blue Thunder at 9.291. And your score for Kraken is...
Thank you.
Make some noise for Mark Bliss in El Toro Loco! Oh my God. An incredible start to that run there by Mark Bliss in El Toro Loco with some big air sending it over that central pod. Unfortunately, not able to keep the truck upright on that second send. Take a look up at the video board. Unfortunately, just not able to keep it, but still in some big air here with Mark Bliss and El Toro Loco.
That was a crazy ride from the crazy bull himself. The score to beat from Blue Thunder is a 9.291. And your score for El Toro Loco is...
Keep that noise going for Cole Menard in the Black Pearl!
some time still left on the clock, but what a run there by Cole Bernard and the Black Pearl, ending up with that Was the Plate back trick. Right tire there towards the end, but still completed the first 30 seconds of his run. Your scores are in. Time to take a look.
All right, your scores are in. Your score to me right now, Blue Thunder, at 9.291. And your score for the Black Pearl is...
Run last weekend in freestyle and is not able to follow it up probably as much as he'd like here in Detroit, but still a solid run, was just getting started, making great use of all the obstacles. Unfortunately ended up upside down. Take a look at the video board for that replay. Scores are locked in. Let's take a look.
Your scores are in. The score for Bet Company is, coming up next, this is Ryan Disharoon, Saigon Shaker.
Look at the stabilizer!
Score for